Custom IFC properties can be added to schemes not only in the IFC Scheme Setup dialog, but also from Element Settings dialogs or from the IFC Manager. Let's go to the Tags and Categories panel of the Wall Settings dialog and click the Manage IFC Properties button. We click to create a new property here and specify the necessary data. We can also see the Add New Item to Scheme checkbox. If we check it, two options will become available. If we choose the selected IFC Element Type Radio button, the created IFC property will be available not only for selected wall elements, but all wall elements. If we now go back to the IFC Scheme Setup dialog, we can see where in the hierarchy the new custom IFC property was created. Let's now go to the IFC Manager dialog. Select a wall element in the containment structure on the left, then click to create a new property. If during its creation we now choose the All IFC Element Types Radio button, then the custom IFC property will be assigned to the topmost item in the hierarchy of the Scheme Setup dialog. If we now go to the IFC Scheme Setup dialog again and select the IFC object item at the top of the list on the left, we can see that the custom IFC property we just defined appears here.